Special Visual Effects is the next award, and to present it are two British actors who worked their socks off in 2017. She wrote and directed her first feature film, The Party's Just Begun, while he and his fellow Kingsmen spent their time desperately trying to save the world. It's so nice to be busy, isn't it? Please welcome star of Jumanji, Karen Gillan, and soon to be seen in Robin Hood, Taron Egerton.
The teams working in visual effects are constantly passing milestones. Most recently, the appearance of a virtual Peter Cushing in Rogue One. A technical achievement to which we can only react by saying,
just back off, okay? Back off, you geeks. You can make animals if you like, that's fine. An animate object, that's okay with me. But if you carry on trying to take actors' jobs, we're gonna track you down and give you a taste of what you fear the most. Natural light.
Couldn't agree more, Karen. Visual effects teams, we are here to honor your incredible work, but also to ask you, please, don't take our jobs. The nominations are...
Star Wars, The Last Jedi. The Shape of Water. Dunkirk. Blade Runner 2049. War for the Planet of the Apes.
The BAFTA goes to Blade Runner 2049.
Thank you, BAFTA, for this amazing award. The making of this film was really a true labor of love. Thank you, Denis Villeneuve, for your intensity and your dedication is seen in every frame of this film, especially the visual effects. Thank you, Ridley Scott, for the original Blade Runner and the inspiration that it provided to all of us. You know, thank you to the amazing crews in Budapest and in Los Angeles, and everyone at Alcon, Warner Brothers, Sony, especially Andrew Kosloff and Broderick Johnson. Thanks to Roger and James Deakins. Beautiful work, just beautiful. Joe Walker, Dennis Gassner, Karen Murphy, Paul Lambert, Rich Hoover, Gerd Nevsker, Habib Zagapur, Richard Clegg at MPC, Victor Mueller, Pierre Buffon, Dieck Farrard, Sebastian Moreau, Ryan Tudup, and the talented artists who made this work at Double Negative, Frame Store, MPC, Boof, Rodeo, UPP, Atomic Fiction, Weta Workshop, and Nevsker Special Effects. The best special effects are not about the amount of technical detail that are in a shot. It's about how it makes you feel emotionally. And you guys have made us feel really great tonight. So thank you.